Hello, skeletons. It is Disney Queen Skelly here, and today is a very what I want to talk about today is actually kind of serious. It's public knowledge now, so I am not going to be mentioning anything that isn't already known to you guys. So I'm sure, as you guys have heard, a lot of people have been let go from Disneyland, and you know it's still ongoing. Whether or not hubby and I are going to lose our jobs, we don't know, and that's just kind of the reality of it. I don't know exactly what's going to happen. I don't know how this whole thing is working right now. I know a lot of people have already been let go. I don't know if we're going to be let go or not. We haven't received any calls or emails, so I'm kind of thankful for that. But I just kind of wanted to read you guys a short article on what's been going on if you guys don't know what's been going on. So I will also link the article down below if you want to read along with me, or if you want to read for yourself. There's also other articles attached to that one that can give you probably more information than I will in this video. So we're just going to get into it. Disney Parks Experiences and Products Chairman Josh DeMario announced that 28,000 cast members in the U.S. across Disneyland Resort and Walt Disney World Resort will be laid off from the company. Even more details regarding those layoffs have come to light. OC Register reports that among the 28,000 Disneyland and Disney World employees being laid off, 411 are employees of Walt Disney Imagineering, otherwise known as Imagineers. Walt Disney Imagineering is the creative engine that designs and builds all Disney theme parks, resorts, attractions, and cruise ships worldwide, and oversees the creative aspects of Disney games, merchandise, product development, and publishing businesses, Disney states on the WDI website, Disney Imaginations. So far, around 3,500 unionized Disneyland Resort cast members are losing their jobs. Now reports are coming out that state that while Disney has not announced now, many Disneyland Resort CMs received layoff notices. Early estimates predict that around 5,000 of the 28,000 laid off workers at Disneyland Resort employees. OC Register says that number is expected to rise. For context, Disneyland Resort in California employs around 32,000 individuals, while Disney World Resort in Florida employs around 77,000. A breakdown so far of the effects of the layoff of DLR cast members, courtesy of OC Register. Disney announced 2,765 non-union layoffs in California due to the continuing business impacts of the COVID-19 pandemic as part of the Worker Adjustment and Retraining Notification Act, known as the WARN Act. Disney made the WARN Act notifications in four separate filings on Tuesday, September 30th. It's unknown if more notifications are to follow. The WARN Act layoffs, mostly in Anaheim, include 2,050 employees of Walt Disney Parks and Resorts, 129 who work for Disney Entertainment Productions, 95 at Disney Destinations, and 74 at Walt Disney Travel Company. The WARN Act filings also include 411 layoffs at Walt Disney Imagineering in Glendale. It has not been reported what the long-term effects of these layoffs will be at the Disneyland Resort. Word has been received of the thousands of Walt Disney World Resort cast members who have been laid off in Florida as well. More information will be reported when available. Well wishes are extended to all those Walt Disney Company employees who are affected by these layoffs. At this time, Disneyland Resort in California remains temporarily closed as Disney continues to wait for the green light from California Governor Gavin Newsom, though many have expressed their want for a reopening of the park to be expedited. Inside the Magic will be updated as soon as reopening announcement is made. So yeah, that's just the reality of it. We don't know what's going to happen as in the way of our jobs, and that's just it. It's sad and it's awful that so many people who have dedicated many months or years or even decades to the company have been let go because of what's been going on this year. Part of me is hoping it's not permanent. Part of me is hoping that those who lose their jobs don't completely get neglected by the company. Part of me is hoping that these people are at least put on a list or something, that when things get better, maybe they're brought back, because there are so many employees throughout the entire Disney company that don't deserve to lose their jobs. But right now, it's just inevitable. I mean, a lot of companies, not just Disney, but a lot of companies can't afford to keep those who they have hired. And, you know, we were some of the lucky ones who held on to their jobs as long as we did. You know, some people got let go as soon as, you know, this whole thing started, or even a month or two after. You know, some people became jobless within the day or within the week, you know, or within a month. And it's horrible. So I really hope that, you know, this isn't permanent. I hope that some of us who are let go can come back and can, you know, regain our place in the Disney company. As for hubby and I don't know if we're going back. We so far to this day have our jobs, which is good. But until further notice, this is where we stand. We don't have any confirmation on losing our jobs yet. As far as we know, we are still employed. And I will further update you guys on what happens should we get word about it. And that's just it for today. Sorry about the downer, guys. I just figured you guys had to know. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye, little skeletons. Stay safe. And I love you guys.